energy gets converted into kinetic energy. Now when in this fountain a ball will be resting on the fountain, and the ball will be in rest position. When the fountain is turned on, the force of the fountain will convert the potential energy of the ball into kinetic energy, and as a result the ball will be floated in upwards.